Behind me is a sacred Incan altar, and we're going to be going up there, and I've brought offerings from some of my friends, Silas, Jamie, Lily, also for myself, that I've been traveling with the entire time here in Peru, from the jungle through the sacred valley up here to Machu Picchu. This is going to be their final resting place with all the energy of this trip on 11-11-11 at Machu Picchu.